The Story of Kaulu and Kaelepulu, compiled by Kaulumaika, illustrated by the second grade class of 2026. Kaulu was a famous navigator and chief from Kailua, who lived in the 12th century. A navigator is a person who uses the stars to guide their canoe at night, a person who remembers where they came from, and a person who knows how to get to where they are going. Kaulu used his skills as a navigator to visit many places and discover many things. On one of his journeys to a distant land, he found a clay-like mud called lepo ai that was ha'ula'ula kiko-kiko in color with the consistency and taste of cooked pia. Kaulu took some of this lepo ai and sailed back to his home of Kailua. The journey of sailing was not always a smooth one. Sometimes the seas were rough and the skies were cloudy. Sometimes the sun was hot and there was no wind for the canoe to sail. Regardless of the obstacle, they were always courageous and persisted until they returned home. Upon returning home, Kaulu took the lepo ai and put it into the local wai of Kailua, Kawainui and Kaelepulu. These local wai were famous across the island of Oahu for providing for the people who lived in the surrounding region. They were full of delicious awa, ama-ama, and o'opu fish. They were home to many native birds, such as kolea, ai'o, and alai'ula. They were taken care of by the community, who used the surrounding lands to grow kaulumaika, ko, and uala. The lepo ai that Kaulu brought back from his travels began to multiply inside the local wai, providing an additional source of food for his people. Over the years, the people of Kailua enjoyed this lepo ai. They also shared it with those visiting their ahupua'a. Among these visitors, some of the most famous to try it throughout the years were King Kamehameha I with his warriors and Princess Pauahi with Princess Likelike. The people of Kailua were grateful to Kaulu for making Kailua a better place to live. They named a portion of the land, Kaulu, after their great chief and navigator, and the adjacent portion, Kapakapa, after a star used in navigation. This land, Kapakapa, is where you'll find Kaelepulu Elementary School today. Kaelepulu is a school where you will find teachers, students, and families who, like Kaulu, care about their community and what they can do to make it a better place.